Hi everyone, welcome to Bulunmaz YouTube channel, the best channel on YouTube about jewelry technologies. I'm with Ringmaker today, that's our compact, low-cost CNC milling machine. Ringmaker is a simple CNC machine which we developed for jewelry industry. If you are a subscriber on our YouTube channel, you already know different videos which we made with Ringmaker. We already made ring videos, bangle videos, we developed incredible ring and bangle models with Ringmaker till now. But today I'm not gonna make a ring or bangle with Ringmaker, but I will use it in a different way. I will make a full set for you with earring, pendant and a bracelet. First of all, we're gonna make our earrings. I will make a pair of earrings which I designed for you special for this video. Then I'm gonna make a pendant which is a little bit bigger than our earrings. And finally, I will finish my set with a bracelet with an awl design. If you are ready, let's watch Ringmaker in action to use a totally different way. That's our technician Ufuk. Thank you very much for this interesting model. You used Ringmaker in a different way in this project and you made this set with a beautiful awl for us. So can you explain me this project a little bit?
Yes, of course. We always made similar product until now. So I had a different idea. So we think, what can we do differently? Now we use the Ringmaker in a different way. We trust our machine because Ringmaker is a very skilled machine. While doing this, we focused on our customers to produce different products with the materials they have. As a result, we created different products using the Ringmaker. First of all, we start with the drawing. The most important point here is to decide which tools we will use because each tool has a different measurement. So we pay attention to these dimensions while drawing. Then we draw the model as a whole and divide it into parts. This is because each part represents a tool. It's very easy for us to produce models because we have a very wide range of tools. Today, we will make pendant, wristband and earring using bangle for our audience. First of all, we choose the bangle in the appropriate size. Also, we pay attention to this when driving. Then we attach the bangle to the Ringmaker and enter dimensions of the bangle on the control panel. And the Ringmaker is too ready to work. By the way, you know that the Ringmaker makes both ring and bangle, right? Now, it is time to choose tools. As I said before, we choose the tools we will use according to the driving. The important thing here is to use the tool that is suitable for each model and not to mix the patterns. For this, we can define the appropriate tools for each driving we divide on the control panel. Everything is ready. We can start our model. First, we start making earring. First of all, we clean the surface with double T4 CNC tool to obtain a flat surface. Then we use our dragon tool, 0.3 mm line and 1 mm ball CNC tools for our model. As you can see, I'm making earring from a big and blank bangle. It's very easy and practical to do this in the with the Ringmaker. Then we make the pendant with same method. We choose 0.5 mm concave Posalux, 1 mm ball and 0.4 mm line CNC tools for this model. As you can see, it's possible to make this model very quickly in the Ringmaker. Finally, we prepare the wristband piece. We choose the 2.5 mm lining, 0.5 mm point and 0.3 mm line CNC tools for this model. Also, I will put a chain around this model when it's finished. You will be very surprised when you see it.
I see that you can make lots of different models, lots of different applications with Ringmaker. Congratulations for you.
Thank you.
So can you tell us a little bit about Ringmaker for our subscribers?
Yes, of course. Ringmaker makes both rings and bangles. It is very easy to use Ringmaker because you can see all settings you need to do in one control panel. So you don't need to open any page and don't need to write any code. You just need to make driving and send it to the Ringmaker. And you can start the operation directly. Also, software is very easy. You don't need to know any coding. You just need to know a simple driving technique. This gives you great freedom and convenience.
So thank you very much for this beautiful model, Ufuk. I hope next videos you will have nice models for us.
I will make many new models and you can watch on YouTube. Don't forget your subscription and thank you. See you later.